Howdy, welcome to St. Petersburg News, a small town with big stories. My name is Wilma Cornpicker.
And I'm Marge Goat Chaser. Now, here's a message from our sponsors.
Is your child feeling sick? Is your child feeling sad? Try Aunt Polly's Cure-It-All.
Hi, Aunt Polly.
Hi, Tom. Try some of this. It'll make you feel better.
Hi, I'm Marge.
And I'm Wilma.
Today, we're following the story of a local stalker boy,
Tom Sawyer,
who got what he deserved.
I wonder what Becky would think if I were dead.
Hi, it's Wilma Cornpicker here, and today we're interviewing Bertha Cucumber Seed. Now Bertha, tell me the story.
Well, I was going around gathering the chamber pots. I was supposed to dump them, right? But that boy Tom, he's just standing outside the window, flexing his muscles, and I'm like, you know what, I want to be nice, I won't dump it on him. Tom goes by, and that boy Tom ain't gone. So I'm like, you know what, boy Tom, dumpity dump dump dump, and it hits him on the head. It served him well.
You showed him who's boss, Bertha.
I know.
Do you like cooking? Do you like exotic flavors?
Well, then you might like
Aunt Polly's Cooking Show.
Aunt Polly's Cooking Show. Aunt Polly's
Cooking Show. Hi, welcome to Aunt Polly's Cooking Show. I'm Aunt Polly and
I'm Sid, my assistant.
Our ingredients are sugar, baking powder, salt, one egg, milk, butter which will melt later, vanilla extract, frozen blueberries straight from the icebox, and flour.
First, we need 1 cup of flour.
Yummy!
Thank you, Sid.
We need 1/3 cup of sugar. A teaspoon of salt. 1 teaspoon of baking powder.
And we're gonna start our wet bowl.
First off, we need 1 egg. Next, we need 1/4 cup of milk. 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Tablespoons of melted butter.
Now, we just mix.
And now, you combine the wet and the dry.
And while you do that, Aunt Polly, I will get the blueberries straight from the icebox.
And now time to add the blueberries, Sid.
Now that it's mixed, Sid, would you like to do the honors?
Yeah, sure, Aunt Polly.
And now, put the muffins over the fire for 30 Whoa. Minutes.
Now it's time to clean up. Ta-da!
And now, time to take them off the fire. So delicious.
Hey guys, it's me, Sid. I have a product to show you. It's my Sid's Tattling Cans. I can listen into any conversation Tom has, and then I can go tattle it to Aunt Polly. So, let's go try it out.
Let's listen in on Tom's conversation.
Dear Diary, I just got engaged to Becky. It was one of the greatest moments of my life.
Let's go tattle that. Aunt Polly!
Yes?
coming, Aunt Polly.
Are you perhaps engaged to Miss Becky Thatcher?
No.
Are you telling lies, Tom?
Truthfully honest, Aunt
you
Polly.
You are lying!
No, I mean it! I wasn't lying! Oops, you caught me committing a murder. You know who else is a murderer? Muff Potter in the graveyard.
Goodbye, and
thanks for watching! Yeehaw!
But wait, Tom bribed us with his freshly earned immense fortune.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my
to play his video log.
Now, enjoy our bloopers!
Hey guys, it's Tom Sawyer, and we're gonna be going to school right now. Alright, let's go, guys. Hey, Aunt Polly.
Go away.
I'm gonna lick ya.
Don't touch me, your aunt.
Go away. Ow. Alright, I'm going to school. Goodbye. Alright, guys, let's go. We're gonna beat everyone there. Let's go.
Gotta go fast. Oh my god.
Gotta go fast.
Thomas Sawyer, why are you late to my class?
I'm sorry, Mrs. Varley. I was just talking to Huck Finn on my way.
Open your book to page 261, and we'll leave where you left off. Now.
Alright, everyone, say goodbye to the video log!
Thomas Sawyer!